Florida Department of Education and Prager U present Freedom, Liberty, America, blah blah blah, whatever bullshit. Teachings as an Alternative to Critical Race Theory, Volume 3, Guns, Firearms, and the Second Amendment. And I'll shove it up my anal cavity. Tell me, what is my life without my gun? Tell me, who are you without one? By your side. Oh, tell me, what is my life without my gun? Tell me, who are you without one? By your side. I feel I can't fight, but my gun is protected by the NRA. And my gun, AR-15, waiting word from President Trump to succeed. Tell me, what is my life without my gun? Tell me, who are you without one? By your side. Oh, tell me, what is my life without my gun? Tell me, who are you without one, by your side.
Hey kids, it's Regan the Republican Elephant here. Today, I'll talk to you about firearms, guns, and the Second Amendment, kids. Ain't that cool? Now, I got my own very own gun right here, cuz. This right here is a 357 Desert Eagle, okay, kids? I can just disassemble and reassemble this gun blindfolded, okay? Can one of them liberals do that? No! But you'll see, them liberals want to take my gun away. They don't know jack shit about guns. But they're willing to tell me and the rest of us freedom-loving conservatives that we can't have guns. You know what I say to that, kids? Fuck! Can they pull apart a gun and reassemble it blindfolded in 3 minutes? No! So why should they have any say in what I do with my gun? Do they even know how these things work? Have these pussies even touched a gun, kids? Probably not. You see, kids? It's very important as freedom-loving true Americans be able to own multiple weapons of war for a variety of reasons, okay? For one, we don't know when the Yankees may come down here again looking for trouble. Second, you never know when the town meth head may try to break into your house, or one of the blacks, Lives Matter, comes into your neighborhood looking to burn it down. You'll see, it is very important you'll be prepared. Now, if a situation like that would arise, I take my gun like this, I point it directly at them, and I'd be like, I'm opening a new theme park attraction here in Florida. I call it Kyle Rittenhouse experience. And you're going to be on the receiving end, liberal. That's what you get for bringing all your crime and burning everything down. Sorry. Got a little carried away there. Probably shouldn't have it directly pointed at the audience like that. Let's find the safety on the gun. That way, we don't have something like that happening again, okay? So, I'm just gonna take a second, kids. I'm gonna look for the safety. Where the fuck's the safety on this thing? Sorry. Friendly fire. I mean that. Okay, that's, that's the trigger. We established that already. Okay, never mind, kids. I'm just gonna put my Mr. Gun away, okay? Bye, Mr. Gun. Hey, no more out of you. That's enough for today. Now, under your seat, kids, complimentary of the Floridian taxpayer is your very first gun. This is a proud moment for you, kids. Pull that thing up from under your seat and take a good look at it. We call it a Block 19. It looks like one of them Lego toys, but it's really a fully functional gun, kids. Totally made it age-appropriate with dumb multicolored crap to amuse dumb kids of your generation. It's like one of them liberal fags made it. Now, also under your seat, you'll see a tin of skull. I want you to pull it up. See, kids, it's customary when a young man or woman, such as yourselves, receives their first gun that they devour an entire tin of skull. That's right, kids. When you open up that tin, and eat everything in it. Its entire contents. And here's some advice, especially to our young ladies in the audience. This will serve you well later in life. Spitters are for quitters. I want you to leave the whole thing. On tonight, I want you to take that tin and put it under your pillow if you were a good little responsible gun owner. The ghost of Ted Nugent may leave you with a little something. A little something you can use to buy something. Now, kids, I apologize in advance for this. You say I'm paid by commission. You ever watch one of them YouTube videos? You know. So this is like the ad read, okay? Sorry. Okay, so I gotta sell some shit, okay? Okay, just give me a second to pull this crap out. Alright, okay, here we go. Okay. Now, what you see in front of you, cuz, is a couple high-quality products by President Trump's latest successful business venture, Trump Toys. That little something Mr. Nugent leaves under your pillow, you can buy yourself a Trump Space Force action figure. Or how about a Lego Trump Build-A-Wall playset? These were made right here in the good old US of A. These were not made in Bangladesh. I repeat, these were not made in Bangladesh. As part of President Trump's America First agenda, Trump Toys will help bring back millions of manufacturing jobs back to America, even the ones that have been completely automated decades ago. We're going to put that genie back in that bottle, kids. That's another thing, cool thing you can do with guns, kids. You can threaten people. Get back in that bottle, genie. See? Very easy way to get what you want. My phone's vibrating, kids. Sorry, I gotta get this. 1 second. Yeah? What do you mean? Alright. I'll do my best. Alright, kids. I got some good news, and I got some bad news. The bad news is that Trump Toys filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection, which has totally nothing to do with Trump being a complete doofus who can't manage a business. It's totally because Trump wanted to stick it to that no good federal government so he can game the system, you see, kids, so he can pay less taxes. That's totally what it was. Now, kids, here's the good news. These here prototypes are now collector's items. Let's see. $8.5 million for the Trump Space Force action figure here, kids, and $9.5 million for the Lego Trump Build-A-Wall playset. As you can see, I have the Trump Space Trooper figure here. Very high quality. Made here in America. You totally didn't just see that leg fall off. Let's just put these away for now, kids. I got some more shit to sell, kids. Bear with me. Now, for the adults in the audience, we have our Total Trump Health, Wellness, and Fitness System. Body by Trump. A full dietary and exercise program designed to give you the healthy orange radiant glow of a great president. First, our proprietary health and wellness system. Each week, you will receive in the mail, packed in dry rice, fresh, healthy meals, which help you look and feel as healthy as Mr. Trump. You will receive the following. 2 24-pack, 12-ounce cans of Diet Coke. 20 Big Macs, which have been inspected by our top-notch poison control and prevention team to ensure that they haven't been poisoned with hemlock by your business and or political enemies. 6 family-sized packages of Oreo cookies. And 5 Trump steaks, which have been vacuum sealed and marked with the word Trump on them with Sharpie, so you know they are in fact quality Trump steaks. Totally not just some bullshit we bought from the Publix and wrote Trump with the Sharpie in it. Totally not that. Bimonthly, you will receive this container, which I'm holding here. You may be saying to yourself, hey, that looks like a container Kool-Aid mix. And you'll be right. In order to give yourself the healthy, trademark Trump orange face, you'll get a container of our proprietary orange Kool-Aid drink mix combined with Cheeto dust so you can look like an overgrown Oompa Loompa, just like Mr. Trump. Three more things you'll need to do additionally, not including your package. You'll need to stick your face on a wood chipper, and instead of cooking that roadkill for dinner tonight, instead stick it on your head. Additionally, to get that long, huge peepee, just like Trump, to get your own signature Trump trademark BOC, Big Orange Cock, bigger than any black man's, you're going to have to do a few other things. With your very own Trump BLC cock, you will be satisfying the ladies just like President Trump has done with his many lovers, regardless whether he was married at the time or not. That whore Stormy Daniels will attest, it's like a big old cheetah. A big cock for a manly man like President Trump. Big cock for alpha male badass who refuses to be interviewed by Megyn Kelly, refuses to debate socialist Bernie Sanders, and was a 5-time draft dodger. A man of that manliness can only have a peepee the size of an elephant trunk. So big, he has to carry it over his shoulder while fully erect. A feat which President Trump, I assure you, has no problem achieving. To get your BOC Trump peepee, first, you must take your peepee and our proprietary orange Trump dust. Second, you're going to need a railroad spike. You're going to drive it through the tip of your peepee. Next, grab a rope. And I want you to tie that railroad spike to your cousin Bo's pickup truck. Then, I want you to take a rope, tie it around your body, and tie the other end around your fat cousin Luke. Next, have your cousin Bo drive that truck as fast as he can, just like he was Dale Earnhardt. God rest his soul. Boom! Tough Ackland's an Ackland built. Body by Trump. You're going to need more than food and makeup. Maintain that trademark Trump look. Now, for a world-class, one-of-a-kind workout system, I present to you, kids, Trump Bo. Eat your heart out, Billy Batlinks. Now, it might be a shock to you, kids. Despite looking like a spry young man in his early 20s, Mr. Trump is technically what you would call elderly. He requires exercise, but not too much now, kids. For you'll see, he only has a finite amount of energy and can't overexert himself. So that's why our genius president developed Trump Bo. I'll give you a quick demonstration, kids, okay? Here we go. I'm going to pull out my phone. Open up the Twitter app. And tweet. Now capitalize some of the words, but don't capitalize the other words. And capitalize. Now type kafifi. You got the idea. All right, enough of the ads, kids. Before I leave you today, I want us to sing another song together. A very special song, a song about responsible gun ownership. If you know the words, kids, sing along. He bought a six-shooter gun in his desk closet and in a box of fun things. I don't even know what, but he's coming for you. Yeah, he's coming for you. We're coming for you, Brian. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run. Outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run. Faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the bumped up kicks. Better run. Outrun my gun. All the other kids with the bumped up kicks. Better run. Faster than my bullet. Daddy works a long day. He be coming home late. Yeah, he's coming home late. And he's bringing me a surprise. Woo! Because dinner's in the kitchen and it's packed on ice. I've waited for a long time. Wait a long time for this part. Yeah, the sight of my hand is now a quick old trigger. Reason with my cigarette. And I say your hair's on fire. Must wash your wits. Yeah, all the other kills look pumped up. Kicks you better run. Outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run. Outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run faster than my bullet.
You've done the namesake of that house dirty. You've done it dirty, Biden. Maybe I leave a little something on that White House lawn of yours. Let you know you're not welcome in that neighborhood anymore. other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run, faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run. Faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run. Outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run. Faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run. Outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. You better run. Faster than my bullet!